If you're flying out of Honolulu Airport this weekend, expect longer wait times.
Yeah, not only because it's a holiday weekend, one of the busiest travel weekends of the year. In fact, Hawaiian Airlines says during the upcoming Memorial Day holiday weekend, it expects longer than usual wait times as a result of TSA's reallocation of resources.
So what's changing that could affect the amount of time you spend standing in line? Christine Ueno is getting answers and joins us live from Honolulu Airport. Christine.
Dash and Marissa, I'm here at the Inter-Island Terminal, where you can see behind me the TSA security line doesn't look that long at all, but that's expected to change this weekend. Hawaiian Airlines said the airport will have two fewer canine units this weekend. According to TSA, the dogs provide another level of security and allow the agency to screen travelers much faster. I talked to a TSA spokesperson who could not tell me about the number of canines this weekend due to security concerns, but did say the agency is reallocating resources at airports. The spokesperson also told me Honolulu Airport will have adequate staffing at the security lines. I found out last week there was a peak wait time here of 35 minutes. And with more people traveling during this holiday weekend, that wait time will likely be longer.
Absolutely. Definitely got to work around the holiday season if you can. Otherwise, you're pretty much stuck with whatever you get. Well, what I do usually to kind of ameliorate the process is kind of take off my shoes or like start taking stuff out of my pockets, putting in the book, put in my book bag or like in the luggage or anything I've got with me. Kind of help speed along the process.
And if you would like to find out the current wait time for the security line at a certain airport, TSA has a website that provides that information. To help you get that, we've posted a link to our website, kh12.com. Hawaiian Airlines plans to help travelers with the lines this weekend by having volunteers out here. The airline will provide more information tomorrow and will bring you those details as well tomorrow. But for now, TSA recommends that travelers arrive at airports at least 2 hours before their flight departs. Reporting live from Honolulu Airport, Christina Ueno, KHON2 News.